The other night after a show, a woman came into my dressing room and she said, "Charlie, a lot of the jokes you tell are shallow and insensitive." Insensitive? And it got me thinking. How the hell did that one-legged fat bitch get her wheelchair up the stairs to my dressing room?
As long as you think I'm thin. And if you don't like what I'm saying out loud, you should hear.